with a water warning. Tonight, the city of Jackson says your water may not be safe to drink. The entire city is under a boil water alert. This started last night. City leaders say thousands of neighbors were left with no water at all when part of a 54-inch water line burst and then started seeping water. The line broke behind a water plant off County Line Road. And that's where we find 16 WAPT's Catherine Kite to begin our team coverage on this water alert. Catherine.
Crews have been out here all day trying to repair this pipe that's 12 feet under the ground. You can see they're still out here working. This is where that leak is. It's causing the water problem here in Jackson. Now, the water pressure is back on, we're told, from the city, but the effects for this could last for days.
Well, I have officially declared a state of emergency for the city of Jackson.
For the second time this year, people say they're being inconvenienced by Jackson's water system.
Hopefully they can go ahead and get the job done this time, and, you know, so that we don't have to keep going through this over and over again.
In January, an Arctic blast created about 150 water main breaks throughout the city. Schools and businesses shut down for several days, and the entire city was left under a boil water alert. Mayor Harvey Johnson says he doesn't believe this incident is connected to the January water crisis. Still, Jackson businesses and residents like Alice Hart are back to boiling water again.
Health concerns. To wonder if I'm boiling the water for the proper amount of time, you know, and then sometimes you just forget. If you're brushing your teeth, sometimes you just forget.
And the mayor says this boil water alert will last at least through the weekend. Residents we talked to say it can't get fixed fast enough.
Get on the ball and do whatever it is to resolve this problem so that we are not inconvenienced in this way.
And this pipeline that the crews are working on right now, the mayor says that was not one of the ones that burst back in January. He says this pipe is only 5 years old. We're live in Northeast Jackson. Catherine Kite, 16 WAPT News. Back to you.
All right, Catherine, thank you so much. And the